Have fun, son. You too, Grover.
Bye-bye, Daddy.
Bye-bye.
Oh, hello there. Welcome to Sesame Street. Oh, today, Elmo and Grover...
Hello.
...are having a play date.
Ah, yes. What better way to enjoy this sunny, breezy...
Terrible.
Terrible day.
Terrible?
Stop it, would ya?
Whoa, that sounds like Oscar. Come on, Grover.
This is awful. Just awful.
Oh, hi, Oscar. What's wrong?
Over there. That cute, adorable little fluff ball. See what I mean? So cute. Yuck.
It's a puppy.
Yes, a cute and furry little puppy.
I can't take any more of this mushy stuff. Time for this grouch to scram.
Bye-bye, Oscar. Elmo wants to say hi to the puppy. Hello, puppy.
Wait, Elmo, there is a special way you must introduce yourself to new doggies. First, you must move slowly and talk to them softly and let them sniff the back of your hand. See, Elmo? This is how doggies get to know you. Or should I say, knows you.
Hi, puppy. Oh, this is Grover, and Elmo is Elmo. The little puppy is scared. It's okay, puppy. Elmo's here. You know, sometimes when Elmo is feeling scared, Elmo sings a little song. La 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 la, la 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 la, don't be scared. La 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 la, la 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 la, don't be scared.
Look, the puppy is not scared anymore. She is dancing. And wow, check out her moves.
La 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 la, la 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 la, puppy song. La 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 la, la 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 la, puppy song. Nice dancing, little puppy. Oh, the puppy wants to play. Come on, Grover, let's play.
It is time for everyone to go home and take a nap. Okay, little puppy, time to go home now. Bye-bye.
Oh, bye-bye, puppy. Elmo had fun playing with you. Grover? The puppy's still here.
Perhaps she did not hear us. Time to go home, puppy. Bye-bye.
Wait, is this box your home?
This box is where she lives. Elmo, I think this means she does not have a real home at all.
Oh, no. Grover, Elmo knows we're supposed to have a play date today, but we just have to help our new puppy friend.
Yes, but how can we help?
Elmo doesn't know, but we can't leave her out here all by herself. She needs a new home.
Oh, if there was just something to tell us what to do. That. A pet adoption fair. This is no time for a pet adoption fair. We are trying to figure out how to find a home for this puppy. You can give the perfect pet a happy new home. Today and only today.
Grover, that's it! We can find a home for the puppy at the pet fair.
Really? Yes, of course we can. Because at the pet fair, you can,
give the perfect pet a happy new home. Oh, look at all those animals finding new homes with people who will love them, care for them, feed them, brush their fluffy fur, and tuck them into their cute little beds.
Did you want to go to the pet fair and find your new home, puppy? Elma thinks that's a yes.
All right, let us do it. We will find you the new home you deserve, little puppy. And to get there, we just have to follow this handy-dandy map.
Oh, come on, everybody. Let's go to the pet fair and find our puppy friend a new home.
Yay!
Off to the pet fair. We can't wait to get there to meet your new family. We'll get to show you and you'll get to know you. And then we'll just wait and see. Soon you'll be well fed, curled up in a clean bed, and dreaming the night away. Waking up where you're protected and cared for, and that's where you'll always stay. Where there's kindness and care, that's home. Where we play and we share, that's home. So wherever you fit, let love take you in, that's home. That's sweet, sweet home.
Walls and a ceiling are sometimes appealing, but so is a tidy nest.
If you like it grimy, like me and my slimy, a trash can is just the best.
With someone who stays true, to brush you and bathe you, to cuddle and praise you.
Good doggy!
Where you're cozy and clean, that's home. Where you dance and you dream, that's home. So wherever you've been, let love take you in. That's home. That's sweet, sweet.
To the pet fair, we must turn at the shoe store.
Oh, Elmo sees the shoe store.
Just a minute, Elmo. Shoe store.
Brother?
Where is the shoe
Brother?
Store? Oh! I found the shoe store. Do you see anything in a size 7? Come on, Elmo and Puppy. This way to the pet fair.
Brother, Elmo is wondering. What should we call the puppy?
Huh? Puppy is not her name? Oh, I am so embarrassed.
Well, the puppy loves to dance. Maybe we should give her a dancing name.
Great idea! And I have the perfect name, Cha-Cha! What do you think, puppy?
Maybe not.
Okay, how about Twist? How about waltz? Polka! Or tango? Whoa! I'm okay.
She likes that one. Puppy, do you want your name to be Tango? Oh, good girl, Tango. Good girl.
Well, then come along, Elmo and Tango. The pet fair awaits!
Oh, what's wrong, Tango? Are you hungry? Okay, we'll find you a snack to eat. Grover, what snacks do little puppies like to eat?
Doggy treats! Get your doggy treats!
Hey, great timing!
Yummy! Nom nom nom! Delicious! Nom nom nom! Doggy treats!
Hey, Cookie Monster!
Hiya, Elmo, Grover, and little puppy!
Oh, this is Tango!
Oh, hi, Tango!
Elmo was wondering, are your doggy treats a good snack for little puppies to eat?
No. Me doggy treats, not good snack for little puppies. They great snack for little puppies! They so yummy, healthy, and delicious, they even have their very own song! What crispy, crunchy, and totally delicious? What juicy, gooey, snappy, crackly, and nutritious? Your tummy's rumbling, your mouth's about to water. Me know what you need, a treat from Cookie Monster. Hey, get your doggy treats. Come get your Cookie Monster doggy treats. calling every doggy up and down the street.
Cookie Monster Doggy Treats.
They're gonna make your breath nice and clean. They're gonna give your fur a silky sheen. Oh boy, me got vanilla, pumpkin, even teriyaki. Me sometimes eat them and me not even doggy, but that's our little secret, okay? Hey, get your doggy treats. Come get your Cookie Monster Doggy Treats. Oh, calling every doggy up and down the street.
Cookie Monster Doggy Treats.
Oh, me know you'll love them. Me make them all so me know the facts. Oh, me so proud of them. And me know a thing or two about snacks. Hey, get your doggy treats. Come get your Cookie Monster Doggy Treats. Calling every doggy up and down the street.
Cookie Monster Doggy Treats.
Oh yeah.
Doggy Treats.
Oh, me getting very hungry.
Doggy Treats.
Oh, if only they were cookies.
Doggy Treats.
Oh, me know it now. Maybe later.
Doggy Treats.
What? Hey, wait a minute. Where me yummy tasty doggy treats go? You too, doggy treats! Cookie Monster's coming to save you!
Hang on, Tango!
Hang on, doggy treats!
Tango! Tango!
Tango!
Where'd they go? Okay, Doggy Treat Cart, you safe with Cookie Monster now.
Well, that was certainly exciting. Now that Tango has had a little snack, it is this way to the pet fair and Tango's new home!
Bye-bye, Cookie Monster! Thank you for the doggy treats!
Bye-bye, Elmo! Bye-bye, Grover! So long, Tango! Oh, come back for treats anytime!
People snuggling with you!
Lots of treats for you too, that's home.
So wherever you've been, let love take you in, that's home. That's sweet, sweet home. That's sweet, sweet home.
To get to the pet fair, we must now go around an apple tree.
Grover, look out!
Hang on, Elmo, I'm trying to find the apple tree. That is one strange-looking red rock.
Grover, that's an apple! We found the apple tree!
Yes, of course! Thanks to my careful navigation. The pet fair is this way! Actually, it is this way!
What's that, Tango? You want Elmo to throw the stick?
Give this pup a good clean scrub. We need a magical bubbly tub. Not just any bubbles. These are super duper magic bubbles. They'll get Tango nice and clean in no time. All ready for the pet fair.
Okay, Tango, bath time.
The bathtub's ready to go now. And your friends already know how to clean you up when you're done with some dirty, muddy play.
Oh? Your cup could use a good smoothing. We'll keep things gentle and soothing. Tangles and not to brush away.
Now sing hooray for getting clean. Hooray for getting clean. It was fine to get dirty. Now hooray for getting clean.
It's time for splashing and dipping until you're thoroughly dripping.
Next we lather you up with that soapy, sudsy scrub.
Ooh.
A bath is good for your body.
A healthy, bubbly party.
And now there's plenty of time for just playing in the tub.
So sing hooray for getting clean. Hooray for getting clean. It was fun to get dirty. Now hooray for getting clean. So sing hooray for getting clean. Hooray for getting clean. It was fun to get dirty. Now hooray for getting clean. So much fun to get dirty. Now hooray. Hooray for getting clean.
Oh, Tango!
Boy, Abby, you sure made a lot of magic bubbles.
Yeah, I was having so much fun. I guess I got a little carried away.
And speaking of carried away, there goes the rubber ducky.
Oh, and a beach ball.
And my wand.
And all of us.
Oh, we're stuck. These are super duper strong magic bubbles. I need my wand to make these bubbles disappear.
Whoa! What are we gonna do?
Oh, Elmo knows. Tango can get Abby's wand. Tango, jump. Oh, good girl, Tango. Keep jumping.
Ooh, go, Tango.
Yes, Tango. Good doggy.
Oh, go, Tango. Keep going. Okay, Tango. Now, fetch. Fetch the wand.
To a stop, we need to make these bubbles pop.
Tango, you were amazing. Grover, Grover.
Oh, a little help here.
Grover.
Oh, thank you. Well then, now that Tango is all nice and clean, this way to the pet fair. Your new home awaits, Tango.
Yeah, Elmo almost forgot. The pet fair. Well, come on, Tango. This way to your new home. Bye, Addy. Thank you for helping give Tango a bath.
Bye, Elmo. Bye, Grover. Bye, Tango.
Oh, boy. Now we just have to go past a fountain, and we shall be at the pet fair.
Grover? Grover? Grover, the fountain is right there.
Ah. Here is the fountain. Careful, do not want anyone to get wet. Now, the pet fair is... right over here! In that... Whoa! Oh, I mean over there, where it is not so wet.
Aw, Tango. Elmo's so happy you're gonna find a home at the pet fair. But Elmo's gonna miss you.
Aha! We have finally arrived at the pet fair!
Grover? This doesn't look like the picture. Nobody's here.
This is strange. You would think a pet fair would have more pets.
Hello? Hello?
Anybody here?
Grover? Elmo thinks the pet fair might be over.
Oh, no. That means there is nobody left to give Tango a home.
Elmo knows you're sad, Tango, but Elmo's here to help you. Elmo will find you a home. Come
Does anyone out there want to give a home to a cute little puppy?
Don't worry, Tango. Elmo will find you a home. Tango? Tango? Where'd you go? Tango! Oh, Elmo can't find Tango anywhere. Elmo's worried. Where could she be?
If only we knew something Tango liked that would bring her back.
Hey, Elmo knows what Tango likes. Just like Elmo, she loves to dance.
That is right. Maybe if you sing Tango a song, she will hear it and come back.
Okay, Elmo will try.
Where there's kindness and care, that's home. Where we play and we share, that's home. So wherever you've been, let love take you in. That's home. That's sweet, sweet home. That's sweet, sweet home.
Elmo, look!
Tango, you came back! Tango, who's a good girl?
Agrees, Elmo.
Yay! Aww. Tango can live in Elmo's house. Oh, and sleep in Elmo's room and meet Elmo's mommy and daddy. Wait a minute. Elmo needs to ask his mommy and daddy first. Come on, Tango. Aww. Elmo can't wait for you to meet them. Hi, mommy. Hi, daddy.
Hi, son. Hi, Grover. How was your play date? Hey, who's this?
A cute little puppy. But having a dog is a lot of responsibility, Elmo.
That's right. You'd have to help feed her.
Elmo would help feed her.
We already know her favorite kind of doggy treats.
And you'd have to brush her fur and help give her baths to keep her healthy and clean.
Elmo would help give her baths.
Yeah, but maybe not with magic bubbles,
And you'd have to help take her for walks to make sure she gets plenty of exercise.
Yeah, Elmo would help take her for walks. Elmo promises. Show Tango lots and lots of love.
Well, I guess we do have room for a sweet little puppy.
Welcome to the family, Tango.
Oh, yay! Oh, thank you. This is your home now, with Elmo who knows how to give you the things you need.
The bath that we gave her taught you how to bathe her.
And me show you treats to feed. Delicious.
We don't need a pet fair to know we're a great.
See you around Sesame Street, Tango.
Oh, bye-bye, Grover. Come on, Tango. Elmo wants to show you all around your new home. This is Elmo's room. And those are Elmo's toys there. And that's Elmo's pet goldfish, Dorothy. Say hello, Dorothy.
Well, that's got to be the happiest ending I've ever seen. Yuck!